there's always a possibility to hear from the president. I don't have anything to share about anything to add on his schedule that's public facing. It's starting early, honestly, because of my schedule. And I appreciate you all being here at 10:15. I also have a busy schedule, just like all of you. But no, I don't have anything to share at this time.